First and 10 from the 35. Motion man. They're going to flip it over to the far side to Tucker. Getting across the 40, across the 45, across midfield. And he is tackled. And he's still going. Cross. He carried a good two or three Audubon Green Wave tacklers. About 12 yards, Schulz.
If that's any indication the way this is going to go, he might run for 200-some yards today.
First and 10 for Sterling. Coming to the near side now is Larry Bay. He's got plenty of room. He's crossed the 20, crossed the 10, the 5, touchdown, Sterling.
20, Larry Bay.
A 35-yard touchdown run on the second play of the game. Still from the quarterback position, Devon Tucker in the backfield. Carter back to pass. Being rushed, flushed out of the pocket, coming to the near side. Still looking to pass, looking in the corner of the end zone, and it's picked off. Intercepted in the end zone. By number two, Quashawn Johnson, the senior, and the backs are in the I formation. Sterling showing blitz, back to pass, and completed is Brian Furlong. Pass complete across the 30, down to the 32-yard line. The ball come out. Sterling saying that they have it.
Complete.
No word from the official yet. They're going to stop the clock and take
number
a look here, guys. I didn't see it come out.
And that's the one thing that killed Audubon in their game against Lindenwald was turnovers. We still don't have a signal. We have a signal yet, guys?
Some cheering.
From the Sterling.
There we go. It's official. You really got to pay attention. They're mixing them in.
Coming to the near side now is Tamir Moore. He's got the near side. Cross the 20. Trips across the 15. Shoestring tackle there by Matt Connolly. Again, otherwise, that would have been 6 points for Tamir Moore.
Tucker in the backfield.
Carter's going to keep it himself right up the middle. Close to the end zone. Is he in? He is. A 3-yard touchdown run by Richard Carter gives Sterling the early 6-0 lead with 7:38 left to go in the first. Back deep to receive is Richard Carter standing at his own 16-yard line. Punt is away. Beautiful punt. Going to back Richard Carter up. Takes a bounce at the 14. He takes it at the 9. Carter coming to the near side. He's across the 20. Across the 30. Coming to the near side. He's got room. 40. Cross midfield, he's going to be pushed out of bounds inside Audubon territory at about the 39 or 40-yard line, but a great return
by Richard Carter.
Richard Carter hands it off to Tamir Moore. Tamir Moore's got room. It's going to be a 40-yard touchdown run by Tamir Moore. Sterling's going to lead this one 13-0. Great burst of speed by Tamir Moore for the touchdown. Going to roll out to his right, looking to pass. A little screen pass, almost picked off. One-handed grab almost by JT Thompson.
Jaquan Thompson.
But they have Furlong from the shotgun. Going to look to pass, looking left. He's being rushed, and he's sacked in the backfield. That's going to be number 22, Demir Hutchinson, having himself a game so far. Furlong from the shotgun. Second down and long from his own 35. Furlong looking to pass, and he is going to go down at the 30. A loss of 5 on the play, getting his hand on him was Demir Hutchinson, among others, for Sterling. Again, Carter, going to pitch it to the near side to Devon Tucker. He's across midfield, and he's still going on the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, 5, touchdown, Devon Tucker. Devon Tucker, a 53-yard touchdown run. Gives Sterling a 20-0 lead with 4:04 left to go in the half.
Well, that's
clock continues to run. Furlong looking to pass, looking left. Now being rushed out to the left. Passes, and it is complete inside the 25-yard line to Mike Cole.
They're making this look easy, Rob.
45 seconds and counting. Furlong, plenty of time, and it is picked off in the end zone.
Pass is intercepted in the end
zone. That is intercepted by Cordell Conley, coming on the near side, across the 30, across the 40, and cuts back inside near midfield.
Tackle made by number 17, Jesse Efemal.
So Aaron Lee from the shotgun has three receivers to his near side. He's going to look that way. Lee passes complete to Tamir Moore, trying to make a couple moves. He's going to cut across midfield now, go the other way, across the 40, across the 30, across the 25, one man to beat. And a penalty marker on the play thrown back at the 30-yard line as Tamir Moore tackled inside the 10, down around the 5. Aaron Lee going to pitch it off to the far side to Devon Tucker. Tucker across the 35, across the 40, across midfield. Devon Tucker, one man to beat. Is he going to get there? He is Devon Tucker.
Into the end zone for a touchdown, Silver Knights.
A 66-yard touchdown. Devon Tucker, his second of the game. First down and 15 after the penalty. Back to pass. And being sacked in the backfield is Furlong at the 16-yard line. Nice job by Brian Mahadio to get Furlong in the backfield. And now going with the hurry-up shotgun again is Furlong. Pass is complete. Throws a nice ball, but it's incomplete.
Pass is incomplete.
Intended for Tamir Moore on the hit. Tad Kozineski bringing you all the action live from the roof of the press box here at Audubon. Furlong being chased out of the pocket, going left. And he gets a first down as he crossed the field. Ball comes out, but was he down? Officials are saying it's Sterling Ball.
By Sterling.
Aaron Lee under center. Devon Tucker in the backfield. He's going to get the call. Right up the middle is Devon Tucker. He's across the 40. Makes a man miss. And he's tackled near the 30-yard line is Devon Tucker, and he's slow getting up. Lee under center. Split the receivers, motion man. We have a pitch play to Devon Tucker to the right side. Devon Tucker makes a man miss. He's got the first down and more. Penalty marker on the field as Devon Tucker goes into
the
end zone.
For a touchdown for the Silver.
Furlong from the shotgun, standing his own 30, looking to pass, being rushed. Thompson, flag on the play. Ball fumble, ball comes out, but the official's saying that he's down. Sack. The snap, the hold, the kick is up, and the kick is good. A 25-yard field goal by Jurgen Boca gives Sterling a 31-0 lead. Again, Furlong from the shotgun, two receivers near side, one far side. He's going to go to the far side receiver. It's a fade pattern. He's got a man wide open. It's picked off. Picked off by Chris Rowe, the freshman, at the 2-yard line, and Sterling will take over. Third down play right now, broken out by Larry Bay. And he's got the sideline. He could go all the way here, and he's going to.
Larry Bay
going to take this one 93 yards
for a touchdown.